going, bosses.
Brothers and sisters, we are no longer slaves living in fear, but rather, we are beloved sons and daughters, living in freedom from chains, living to be fully alive by the power of our King, our beloved, our Savior and Redeemer, Jesus Christ.